2018 Chevy Colorado ZR2 Midnight and Dusk Editions to debut at SEMA. SEMA draws near, and in its wake comes a whole host of modified vehicles. GM Performance Parts always makes a big showing, and the first vehicles being revealed are the 2018 Chevy Colorado ZR2 Midnight and Dusk Editions. These followed the same basic formula as other Midnight Edition Chevys like the Silverado and Impala. In simple terms, think of this as the blackout package. The only difference between the Midnight and Dusk Editions is that the latter can be had in any color. Both trucks feature a black Chevy Boaty, 17-inch black 5-spoke wheels, including the spare, and a black bar in the bed with LED lights and ZR2 logos on the sail panels. All of the other great ZR2 goodies like the Multimatic suspension, rock sliders and bumpers are all still present. The ZR2 Midnight and Dusk Editions can be optioned with either a 3.6-liter V6 or a 2.8-liter turbo diesel. The trucks present at SEMA will be loaded with a number of parts from the GM Performance catalog. The ZR2 Midnight Edition will have a bed-mounted spare and all-weather floor mats with ZR2 logos. The 3.6-liter V6 will have a new intake and exhaust. The Dusk Edition swaps the bed-mounted spare for a foldable tonneau cover. That truck will have the 2.8-liter diesel with the performance air intake. Both trucks will be on display at SEMA from October 31 to November 3.